Take out the papers and the trash, or you don't get no spending cash. If you don't scrub that kitchen floor, you ain't gonna rock and roll no more. Yaggedy yak.
Don't talk back.
The typhoon played the role of our savior. There's fun to be had in a storm. Rain demands reckless behavior. Why stay where it's dry and it's warm? Too long had the sun been unforgiving, and mosquitoes in numbers too vast, and school was to kill all that's living. Then the whirlwind offered solace at last. And it is about love, which is synonymous with the ocean, right? Okay. The song is very short, I'm sorry. Blue is the ocean, it's chaos and ire. Blue is the calm of the sky up above. Red may be lust and passion desire, but blue, my dear, is the color of love. Oh. And once more, not about the ocean, but it does mention the ocean, and it's about the morning my parents thought I drowned in the ocean. So, yeah. His dark hair felt like a warm summer breeze. Fingers ran through it. I begged time to freeze. His skin I knew tasted of the ocean, of salt and sun and some autumn ocean. His eyes had a sparkle, some worn out cliche. A weight in his hands, it asked me to stay. His breath had been heavy and heart beat fast. I stayed in his bed willing the morning to last, but only too soon the morning was past.
Fish dying. There's a salty tang to the humid air. Your skin never dries and shoulders stay bare. My feet and my locks are both free of bounds as I listen to our earth's joyful sounds. Seagulls and waves sing the ocean's sweet song. The sun beats down hot, the wind blows too strong. This is my place, to the sea I belong.
That was it.
And now we get to the one that the state is named after.
Yay!
Okay. It breaks my heart when I look at the sea and a plastic bottle stares back at me. Not too far off is a white plastic bag and some fishing line waiting for a turtle to snag. A dolphin out there is choking to death. In an oil spill, a gull takes its final breath. Whales eating garbage, and sharks left for dead. When will it stop, once the ocean runs red? Would this problem be as extreme if corals could cry and fish could scream? There's an easy way we can all do our part if we